Grand Theft Auto San Andreas is a video game I've spent several thousands of hours playing in both single player and multiplayer back in the day. Even today, there are many people still playing the multiplayer portion of the game on various servers. Although not as popular as it once was, Grand Theft Auto The Trilogy The Definitive Edition aims to solve that, but not in a good way. Since you are here watching this video, it means that your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas The Definitive Edition doesn't run well on your PC. Well, let me just tell you that you are not alone and that this is a disaster of a remaster. Yeah, you already know that. So, since Grand Theft Auto San Andreas is known to be a game that is being fixed by the community to this day, here I am joining the party with my optimization guide video. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Grand Theft Auto San Andreas The Definitive Edition from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
At least it was before I fucked everything up.